Hi and welcome along. Today we're looking at A sharp diminished. So we need our first finger on the first fret of the A string, second finger on the second fret of the D string, third finger on the second fret of the B string, and little pinky on the third fret of the G. Won't pluck the top and bottom E string. It's A sharp diminished, also B flat diminished. Back tomorrow.